He also be called a murderer tonight.
I hope you're enjoying your weekend. Big changes, though, kick in starting Monday morning. I'll have all your forecast details at 4:30.
Plus, the new NBA commissioner planning a press conference in Charlotte.
And why there could soon be coal ash at the airport. Monday on WBTV News This Morning.